We are now going to begin with our first set of awards. The first category is social contributors. Can we please have the AV for all the nominees?
I think when you look at social contributor, what possibly the jury was looking at is what's the scale, what's the real impact, and what's the effort going to be sustainable or not. So when you triangulate all three together and start looking at brand through that angle, it made immense sense. And I was surprised, in fact, some of the entries were some of the efforts done by brands and companies which I was not aware of personally. But I think on ground, a lot of work has happened and it has in fact impacted communities. So it's not surprising to see that a lot of entrepreneurship and social entrepreneurship rather is happening from the side of corporate India, and they are taking it really seriously now. And this is an important part of business now. So it was quite an interesting category. I think it's not easy to crack it, but when you apply all the three lenses, it becomes much clearer.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the first award for the evening, the first award for this category, and the winner is Ambuja Cement. Come on, let's give them a bigger round of applause. This is the first award
Ambuja
for
Cement
the night.
Ambuja Cement creates sustainable, prosperous rural communities where villagers have the livelihood, resources, and dignity to prosper in life.
And to collect this award, we have Mr. Deepak Mehra, CMO, Ambuja Cement. Congratulations. Moving on. The next winner in this category is Edelweiss Business Services Limited. And to collect this award,
Edelweiss has created an ecosystem of non-profit, philanthropists, NGOs, companies, governments, and specialists to consolidate capital, ideas, and expertise in the social sector.
And to collect this award, we have Sheena Kapoor, VP Marketing. Congratulations. The next winner in this category is HDFC Bank.
At HDFC Bank, corporate social responsibility is all about developing a business model that not only creates economic value but also contributes to a healthy ecosystem and strong communities.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's keep clapping and applauding for all our winners.
Tax on clapping. The finance minister is not yet tax clapping. In fact, if you clap, it's good for your health because, Vivek, it does relax your heart muscles, right? So you should clap for yourself. Third, when you're up here, if you don't clap, other people won't clap for you. So can you clap louder for yourself? Vivek and me are thinking of starting a clapping company and lend to event managers, okay?
And the next winner in this category is FCL Concert. You all can also feel free to use
FCL
all those
takes
trumpet
pride
low
in being the company with a strong social conscience, and this ideology stems out of the fact that they are closely linked to the communities we operate in.
Ladies and gentlemen, moving forward in the same category, the next winner is Hindalco Aditya Birla Group.
For over 50 years, Hindalco has worked in the hinterlands of India to better the quality of life of the underprivileged sections of society.
To collect this award, we have D.K. Das, CMO. Moving on to the next winner in this category, and the winner is Hindustan Unilever.
Hindustan Unilever, their vision is to grow our business whilst reducing the environmental impact of their operations and increasing their positive social impact.
The last award in the category of social contributors, and the winner is Reliance Industries.
Reliance Industries. They have always considered sustainable development the cornerstone of their business strategy.
And to collect this award, we have Miss Tanuja Pradhan. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give all the winners a big round of applause. With this this, we have come to an end for this category. Thank you so much, gentlemen, for joining us. Now moving forward to our next category, and to give away awards for this category, I would like to invite on stage Mr. Kamal Krishnan, National Head Media Solutions, Matribhumi, and Mr. Shushant Longkar, Marketing Manager, Media Solutions, Matribhumi. Our second category of awards are for Evergreens category. So can we please have the AV for all the nominees of this category?
Evergreen brands category was the most difficult to arrive at in form of conclusions, and it was really, really difficult to arrive at a definition of top five evergreen brands, because the evergreen aspect of brand was looked at by jury members in differing ways. Is it evergreen in terms of the share of the market, or loyalty, or equity, or how many innovations brand has done, or the vibrancy of the brand, or the distribution footprint of the brand? Therefore, the discussion about the evergreen brands was very, very animated and long, because each member brought their own experience and knowledge on the table and discussed which brand is evergreen, which brand has retained the evergreen aspect, and which brand is refreshed more. And we kept on discussing that which brand deserves to be there, because there are many iconic brands in India which all deserve to be there. And ultimately, we arrived at the fact that the evergreen brands are the one which managed to retain their brand equity and customer and consumer loyalty, and at the same time bring an angle of innovation and refreshing aspect into rejuvenation of the brand, so that they're able to get new consumers and able to appear in new light and new form to the consumers every month, every day. Therefore, this decision was difficult, but at the same time, it was the most interesting discussion we've had.
Ladies and gentlemen, and the first winner for this category is Amul. Can we please give them a bigger round of applause?
The Amul brand is not only a product, but also a movement. It is in one way the representation of the economic freedom of farmers.
Yes, that is also a very good way of cheering in case if you don't feel like laughing anymore. So, please utilize these trumpet blowhorns that you have, all of you all on the table. Thank you so much. And the next winner for this category is... Cadbury Dairy Milk.
Cadbury Dairy Milk quickly became the market leader after it was launched in the early 1900s. Cadbury Dairy Milk is now enjoyed in 33 countries.
Congratulations. Our next winner in this category is... We can
Brand
do better
Maggie
than this.
Has started Simply Good initiative in line with Nestle's global commitment, which is firmly embedded in their purpose and values, which is to enhance quality of life and contribute to a healthier future.
Come on, ladies and gentlemen, these are brands we all have been associated with at some point or the other. You can give them or those memories a big round of applause. Anyways, moving forward, the next winner for this category is Maruti Suzuki. Can we have a big round of applause?
From the day the iconic Maruti 800 was launched in 1983, the company has been spearheading a revolution of change, turning an entire country's need for driving into its love for driving.
Our next winner for this category is Fevicol. And we have Mr. Vivek Sharma, CMO, to collect this award.
Pidilite's biggest bond is through the Fevicol family of products. Fevicol has become a household name that is today synonymous with adhesives.
Moving forward, the next winner for this category is Raymond. And once again, we have Mr. Shanti Swarup Panda, CMO, to collect the award.
Incepted in 1925, Raymond has been synonymous with trust, quality, and excellence.
Along with Ms. Madhu Datta, Head Marketing, Raymond. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big round of applause. I hope you all are having a fantastic evening. If you are, then show it to us. Let us know that you are having a great time. Moving forward, the next winner in this category is... of India.
The Times of India, the world's largest broadsheet English daily, providing exclusive news from past many years.
Can we have the winner or anybody from Times of India to collect the award? So ladies and gentlemen, we'll move forward. And the next and the last winner for this category is Titan.
Being the world's fifth largest integrated own brand watch manufacturer, Titan Company has created and sold more than 150 million pieces the world over.
With this, we have come to an end for this category. But before we move forward, I would request Mr. Kamal Krishnan to please say a few words to everybody.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's great to see Exchange for Media has taken initiative to create a platform to recognize marketers and brands. And at Watson, we are extremely glad to associate with this initiative. Congratulations to all the winners, and thanks to Exchange for Media for making us one of the partners in this wonderful initiative. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. Quick question, ladies and gentlemen, very important. Are you all having a good time? Yes? Are you happy? And cheering, not only for yourself and not only for your victory, but for your colleagues and everyone else who's here? Yes? No? Exactly. So the celebration has just started, ladies and gentlemen. You can let loose. The 9 to 5 is over. We are all here to celebrate. Exactly. So keep that going every time we have people on the stage collecting awards. That was it from my side. Without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, now moving forward to our third category, and to give away the awards for this category, I would like to invite on stage Shanti Swaroop Panda, CMO, Raymond's, along with Prajesh Kumar Singh, editor, Zee Hindustan. I request both of you to please come and join me on stage for our third set of awards, Impactful Debuts. Can you please play the AV for all the nominees of this category?
Impactful debut category, we looked at not just figures but also a qualitative sense of how the brands really made an impact on the consumer, touched their hearts, and really transformed their lives. So that was really the whole experience, and really looking forward to the final announcement of the top 50 brands.
And now, beginning with this category, the first winner for this category is Jeep Compass. And we have Mr. Rahul Pansare, AVP Marketing, to collect this award.
Jeep Compass, 23,000 plus happy owners, India's most awarded SUV, and it's only been a year since its launch.
And the next winner is Tata Nexon.
We
With the introduction of the Tata Nexon Hyperdrive SSG, the Nexon has become a game changer for Tata Motors.
Thank you, gentlemen. I request you both to please take your seats. With this, we have come to an end towards our third category of awards. Before moving forward, once again, I would like to thank all our partners, presenting partner and TV, co-powered by partner Matrabhumi, the national daily in Malayalam, co-powered by partner Z Hindustan, co-gold partner Nickelodeon, knowledge partner Lakshya Media Group, India's leading integrated media and communication company, co-partner BTVI Business Television India, India's premier English business news channel, co-partner Pitara TV, world's first Punjabi movie satellite channel for global audience, co-partner and batch partner Dainik Savera Times, Andhere Se Ujale Ki Or, luxury partner Da Milano, validation partner Kantar IMRB, research knowledge partner Decode Research and Analytics, registration partner Smart Events, live webcast partner 24 Digital Frames. And now, can we please have our sponsors, AVs?
Business is about making the best of money. Money is made by people who dream. And dreams take wings through ideas. It's about the people who have the ability to make the right calls. Money makers who influence the markets. That's why when we bring you the news, it's all about helping you spot the winners. It's about enhancing your wealth and becoming financially secure. It's not about us, but it is all about you. We don't judge for you. We help you walk the right path. We help you stay relevant to avoid the pitfalls. We are the people who give you ideas. We are Business Television India, India's premier English business news channel.
शुरू करें अपनी म्यूजिकल मॉर्निंग स्पीकर खड़के में सुबह 6 से 11 बजे तक दी अपनी फैमिली को एक फिल्मी ट्रीट सुबह 11 बजे मूवी ब्रंच में एंटरटेनमेंट की होगी बरसात 2:30 बजे मूवी मैटिनी के साथ रात 8 बजे माहौल बुझाएगा थोड़ा और फिल्मी पिटारा की कैंट फिल्मों के साथ कैंट फिल्मा में हर वीरवार शाम सुपरस्टार्स के नाम देखो 7 बजे शौकन फिल्मा में सुपरस्टार्स के साथ देखिए पिटारा प्रीमियर नाइट्स इस मॉनसून पिटारा करेगा बौछार वर्ल्ड टेलीविजन प्रीमियर्स की ये सब है तभी तो पिटारा पंजाब में लोगों की चॉइस नंबर वन है
पिटारा सारे आबा पिटारा हो साडा या पिटारा हो फिल्म आबा पिटारा
Something crucial is happening everywhere, and in the age of communication revolution, people are eager to know. Their hunger for the news has been growing by the day. Crime, corruption, political backlashes, and anything which grabs the reader automatically becomes the top choice for space in the news arena. In the time of sensationalism, hardcore news sometimes gets ignored. In such a pressing time, no one seems to be impressing anyone. Dainik Savera is the ray of hope on the horizon of news industry. The only newspaper which is not predictable, as journalism to serve the interest of the nation is the guiding force. Dainik Savera is rightly termed as moving from darkness to light. Dainik Savera, the Hindi daily, is aptly called the news magnet. It pulls the news in wherever it happens via its strong army of reporters. Hopping on the most easy and understandable text are the copywriters who dress up the news in its most lucrative and comprehensible form.
The co-powered by sponsor Matribhumi, the national daily in Malayalam has shared mementos from God's own country, Kerala, which is also the sponsor's home state. Matribhumi, the national daily in Malayalam, congratulates every winning brand for striving hard and achieving everything they aimed for. The fun does not end here. We request each and everyone, every delegate, to scan the QR code which is printed on the tent cards from Matribhumi, the national daily in Malayalam, and kept on the tables. These are the ones in the yellow color. All you have to do is scan, get in, play the funny games and submit. The submitted entries will also stand a chance to win the free trip to Kerala. Thank you so much. Without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, we have now come to our fourth set of awards, our fourth category. And this set is called Disruptors. And to give away these awards, I would like to invite on stage Vishwajit Parashar. He's a senior VP and head marketing for Bajaj Capital, along with Ms. Deepa Bhatia, strategic consultant for Pitara TV. I request both of you to please come and join us on stage. Ms. Deepa Bhatia, if you are here, then we request you to, yes, please come and join us on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Deepa Bhatia, strategic consultant for Pitara TV. Very warm welcome to both of you. Now, can we please have the AV for the nominees of this category?
Disruptors category is a very interesting one, especially looking at the media environment today and how brands are trying to be able to communicate to their users, customers across various media segments. The challenge with the category was that because it's not an apples to apples comparison, there's different spaces and genres in which the brands operate, to be able to kind of bring them on the same playing field to then evaluate the top brands in this category. So we've got a spectrum of digital brands in this space, we've got a spectrum of offline brands in this space. And I think the jury did a fantastic kind of discussion to figure out which were the worthy candidates to win this award category.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the first winner for this category is Hotstar.
Hotstar offers over 50,000 hours of TV content and movies across 8 languages and every major sport covered live.
Congratulations, and now moving forward to our next winner for this category, and the winner is Next Away. And to collect this award, we have Mr. Amrinder Sahu, CEO.
Next Away is a concept, it's a solution.
Can we please give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you.
It's all the three. It's a new concept for owners, a solution for tenants, and it is fixing the youth housing crisis in cities.
Moving forward, the next winner for this category is Mintra.
Being India's largest e-commerce store for fashion and lifestyle products, Mintra aims at providing a hassle-free and enjoyable shopping experience to shoppers across the country with the widest range of brands and products on its portal.
Congratulations. And the next winner for this category is Raymond. Congratulations. And now we have come to the last winner for this category, and the winner is Reliance Jio.
Reliance Jio, voice calling free for life for its customers, bringing voice communication and the power of data to every Indian across economic and social classes.
Come to an end with this category. Thank you so much for joining us. Now moving forward, ladies and gentlemen, to our next category, our fifth category for tonight, digital strategies. And to give away these awards, I would like to invite on stage Mr. Vivek Sharma, CMO, Penlite Industries, along with Mr. Ajay Bedi, VP Sales and TV. I request both of you to please come and join me on stage. And now let's take a look at all the nominees for the category of digital strategies. Can we please have the nominees?
Thank you. digital strategies go, I mean, of course, all of you know how dynamic the, you know, digital is as a medium and how so many new things are coming up, how technology is disrupting that space on a very regular basis. So, you know, needless to say, that category had the largest number of entries and the largest number of shortlists. And you'd be surprised, and I was surprised to see the fact that, you know, the shortlist included startups as well as very, very established brands. And what was interesting for us was to see, you know, the scale of impact and the kind of change that, you know, large players and some of these small players have had across diverse industries, starting from something niche like medical care to financial services to, of course, e-commerce and even, you know, core consumer products. So it was very interesting, a lot of debate. But at the end of it was also quite obvious that there were some winners who really stood out by the scale of the impact that they had and the kind of transformation they did for their respective categories.
The first award in this category goes to, and the winner is,
one of the first new generation private sector banks to have begun operations in 1994. Axis Bank has targeted non-interest users by launching Axis OK, a mobile app based on SMS or missed calls.
Congratulations. And our next winner in this category is Ola.
Ola is focused on leveraging the best of technology and building innovative solutions ground up that are relevant at global scale.
Do we have anybody here from the Ola team? Okay, moving forward. Our last winner for this category, and the winner is Reliance Jio. Thank you so much, gentlemen, for joining us. We have come to an end for this category. Now, moving forward to our next category, our sixth category, which is Resurgence. And to give away the awards, I would like to invite on stage Rajiv Raja, founder of Brand Music, along with Mr. Karan Kumar, head brand and marketing, Fab India. Good evening and a very warm welcome to both of you. In the meanwhile, ladies and gentlemen, let's take a look at all the nominees for this category.
So, for the resurgent category is concerned, the necessity of that category cannot be overemphasized, where competitive dynamics, regulatory environment, technological change, and change of consumer behavior continuously creating new kind of complexities, and one can take success for granted. It is in that context the evaluation took time, shortlisting took time, and complexities that they not only confronted but overcame them successfully, and then came out winner and became a resurgent winner also. It was a great learning experience, and I wish all the best to all the winners, and thanks to E4M for continuing this exercise for the ninth year also.
Well, we have one winner in this category, and the winner is Nestle.
Nestle. The company launched over 24 products under milk and nutrition, confectionery and beverages portfolio, apart from expanding its Maggi noodles variants.
Anybody from Nestle would like to come and collect the award? Is Mr. Rajat around from Nestle? Moving forward now, we are moving forward to our next category, the seventh category, Master Connectors. And both of you, I request you to stay back to give away awards in this category. Let's take a look at all the nominees for Master Connectors. Can we please have the AV for nominees?
Master Connectors was one of the most contentious. All brands are supposed to be Master Connectors, so the discussion really was, is it Master, is it Connectors? And then I think there was some consensus after a lot of confusion on choosing brands which have scale, which strike empathy with consumers, and which also stand out, seeing the last year's entries and looking at the impact they made within their own companies and with the consumers. And so there was some consensus, but it was really one of the most difficult entries to sort from to choose the winning one. Thank you.
And now, the first winner for this category is Asian Paints.
Asian Paints. Driven by its strong consumer focus and innovative spirit, the company has been the market leader in paints since 1967.
Our next winner in this category is Maruti Suzuki. Congratulations. And now moving forward to our next winner for this category, and our winner is Paytm.
With the launch of Paytm Payments Bank, they aim to bring banking and financial services to 500 million unserved and underserved Indians.
Congratulations. Moving forward to our next winner for this category and the last winner for this category.
Samsung has some of the best tech support in the business. The company employs a large number of resources to assist people with any ongoing issues.
Gentlemen, for joining us. Now we are moving forward to our eighth category called the Globe Trotters. And to give away awards, I would like to invite Mr. Sumit Sehgal, CMO, Commio India, along with Satya Pratha Das, Head Strategic Alliances, Lakshya Media Group, and Mr. Ankit Bhargava, Associate VP, Nickelodeon, to join me on stage to give away the next set of awards. Welcome to all of you. And now let's take a look at all the nominees for this category called Globetrotters.
Thank you. had an amazing discussion on Globetrotters. I think the times have changed suddenly for reverse innovation that is happening in the world today. It is no longer the time of global brands entering India, but now the time has come for Indian brands to expand globally. The discussion was heated because there were so many brands, very exciting, who have made that initial bid into creating a global footprint. It was a very, very debatable situation, but we finalized the top brands which we feel are truly deserving. And actually, we feel these are the brands that will pave the way for many more Globetrotters for Indian origin brands in the future.
And the winner, the first winner in this category is Apollo Tyres.
Apollo Tyres. Their products are available in countries across the globe through a vast network of branded, exclusive, and multi-product outlets.
Winner is Bajaj Auto.
Bajaj Auto is ranked as the world's fourth largest three and two wheeler manufacturer, and the Bajaj brand is well known across several countries in Latin America, Africa, Middle East, South and Southeast Asia.
Congratulations. Moving forward to our next winner, and the winner is Marico.
Currently present in 25 countries across emerging markets of Asia and Africa, Marico has nurtured multiple brands in various FMCG categories.
Last winner for this category is Royal Enfield.
Cult motorcycle company Royal Enfield has entered into Vietnam, the world's fourth largest two-wheeler market.
Come on, ladies and gentlemen, I know only a few more awards left. Let's bring the momentum back in the room. Thank you so much, gentlemen, for joining us, and congratulations to all the winners. And now moving forward to our ninth category, which is bottom of the pyramid. To give away these awards, I would like to now invite on stage Ms. Sylvia Talon, Senior Director, Marketing, India Reebok, along with Mr. Deepak Mehra, CMO, Ambuja Cements. And in the meanwhile, let's take a look at all the nominees for this category.
Thank you. for the bottom of the pyramid set of brands in India, it was very exciting. It perhaps took the longest time because the definition of the bottom of the pyramid went through a change or through an evolution, given the fact that demographics in India have changed a lot since then and now. So it was great learning, exciting to be part. I think all brands have done phenomenally well, great quality of entries, and great work by Exchange for Media. All the best to all the brands. Yeah, and for me, every brand is one. Thank you.
And now, moving forward to our first winner for this category, and the winner is Ashirvad.
Ashirvad, an urban brand sought to be built upon the company's rural edifice and then expanded into small towns and rural markets.
Category is Big Bazaar.
With its motto of making India beautiful, Big Bazaar ensures that all the products are of good quality and offered at the lowest prices.
Team Big Bazaar. Now moving forward, our next winner for this category is Paytm. Congratulations. And our next winner for this category is Fevikwik.
Some things in life are irreplaceable, which is why Fevikwik is formulated to bring them back to life in just 5 seconds.
For this category is Reliance Jio. Congratulations to all the winners. Thank you so much for joining us, for giving away these awards. Now we have come to our last category. But before that, ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you the name of those five lucky winners who have won themselves a trip to Kerala, courtesy Matrubhumi. So I'm going to take the name of these five people. If you're here, we'll clap for you, and the team from Matrubhumi will get in touch with you, so worry not. And the winners are Dilpreet Singh Gandhi, Pedalite; Neha Taneja, Tata Global Beverages Limited; Mayank Shah from Parley Products Private Limited. Yes, your name was called. You can be seated. The team from Matrubhumi will get in touch with you. But now we know you're one of those people who are going to Kerala. So congratulations to you on that. And we have Manojji Bandopadhyay from Mondelez International. And the last winner is Preeti Sharma from Jio, Reliance Jio. So these are the five people who are going to God's own country, Kerala, courtesy Matrubhumi. We'll applaud for them. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we have come to our 10th and the last category of awards. This category is gender equitable. And to give away these set of awards, I would like to invite on stage Mr. Anupam Bokhe, VP Marketing, R.P. Sanjeev Goenka Group. I would request Ms. Shivani Malik, Marketing Director, Da Milano, and Mr. Narinder Beriwal, Head of Future Retail, to please come and join me on stage. A very warm welcome to all of you all. In the meanwhile, let's take a look at all the nominees for this category of gender equitable.
So this was a session on gender equality and the kind of work that various brands have done. And to be very honest, it was a very heartening session, because there was some really, really good work. A lot of brands very typically do tokenism in the name of gender equality and gender equality related communication, but the kind of entries that we had and the shortlisted entries that we had in front of the jury, actually each and every entry was deliberated over and over again for its thoroughness and for the sincerity of the effort that was being put across. So quite honestly, a very enjoyable session, a lot of discussion, a lot of debate, and I'm sure one or two will win. But I have to say that all four or five entries that we saw were absolutely fantastic.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first winner for this category, and the winner is Bajaj Auto.
Bajaj Auto, the brand stands for liberation, and we always try to find the larger purpose of the brand in context to liberation.
Congratulations. Our next winner for this category is Prega News.
Prega News. The brand wants hashtag your second home platform to become one standalone point wherein any working mother or a pregnant lady can get their answers to whatever difficulties they are facing.
Our next winner for this category is Procter & Gamble is one of give the them very a big few round of brands applause.
That walk the talk. Brand Whisper has been behind hundreds of life-changing initiatives.
Awards are left. Please, we want you to show all your love and affection, and you can use all those props that are provided for you on the table. And the second last winner for tonight, and the winner, of course, from this category, and the next winner is Reebok. And we have Miss Sylvia Talon to collect the award.
Reebok, the idea of a fitness brand speaking for the real strength of women, rather than promoting their own product range.
Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's give her a big round of applause. Congratulations. And ladies and gentlemen, now we have come to the last award for tonight. And the winner is...
Tata Tea Jagore submits 1.1 million petitions on gender sensitization also inspired the youth to be part of the change this country has seen in the past decade.
The winners, I would request all the winners to please come and join me on stage right now. All the winners, please get your trophies. I want all the winners to join me on the stage right now. Also, I would like to inform all of you all as while entering, you must have seen that we have a very beautiful set up outside for food, of course. That's courtesy Matribhumi. They have some of their local delicacies from Kerala. So please also enjoy that. And once again, congratulations to all of those five lucky winners who are now going to be visiting God's own country, Kerala. Once again, courtesy Matribhumi. And also to my lovely audience who took out their very precious time and joined us here today for this very special evening for us. Congratulations to all the winners, and before closing, once again, I would like to take this opportunity to thank all our partners, co-powered, our presenting partner and TV, co-powered by partner Matribhumi, the National Daily and Malayalam, co-powered by partner Z Hindustan, co-goal partner Nickelodeon, knowledge partner Lakshya Media Group, India's leading integrated media and communication company, co-partner BTVI Business Television India, India's premier English business news channel, co-partner Pitara TV, world's first Punjabi movie satellite channel for global audience, co-partner and batch partner Dainik Savera Times, Andhere Se Ujale Ki Or, luxury partner Da Milano, validation partner Kantar IMRB, research knowledge partner Decode Research and Analytics, registration partner Smart Events, and in the end, to thank you, I would like to thank all my audience. Thank you so much for being a lovely audience. And once again, congratulations to all the winners. Let's give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Please join us for dinner and have a lovely, lovely evening ahead. Thank you so much.